Would you like to make your very own image of a dead star using real astronomy data? Then try NASA's Astrophoto Challenge. You can select observations from telescopes on Earth and in space, apply colors, and combine them to produce your very own expression of the universe. This winter's challenge takes you into the Crab Nebula, the remnants of a brilliant supernova explosion observed by early sky watchers nearly 1,000 years ago. NASA's multi-wavelength telescopes reveal dramatic features of the stellar corpse, from its rapidly spinning central neutron star to the surrounding blast wave of filamentary structures, all clues to the story of how a massive star ends its life. And now, NASA's James Webb Space Telescope has captured infrared data that reveal the evolution of some of these structures. Would you like to see how the Crab Nebula changes dynamically over time? Create your own animation from Chandra X-ray data collected over several months that show flowing jets and expanding rings of material. Do you want to collect your own data from a telescope that you control? You can, by using the ground-based Micro-Observatory Robotic Telescope Network. Select your datasets, choose their colors, and combine them to create something truly unique.
Please make sure to share your image with us. Tell us about your creative choices. Why did you use the color schemes that you did? Were your choices scientific, artistic, or both?